one called Mr. Damian. We should have a good practice of having it done. Okay, lah. Ayam lah, makan timun dia tu, keluar timun dia ni. Kadang-kadang punya ikut lah. Sebenarnya perut adam. Tak adam. Perut dah botak tak keluar kan? Makan timun, keluar timun. Takkan marah kan? Berekor lah. Aduh, macam-macam saya buat. Okay, next kita punya Land of Bee. Now, ni Land of Bee ni. Itulah kita menjelaskan itu. Now, di daerah Morocco, you know, you have many areas kan? You have Marrakesh, you have Fez, ada Edawera, you know? Now, for me, the best Arabic food, yeah, middle eastern, come from countries like Morocco, from Lebanon. Because this country has garu-garu daripada French. Yeah, because they were once before dijajah oleh Perancis kan? And because of that, they have the best of the Arab world, the best in the European world. So that's why you take off makanan-makanan negara ini very refined. Very refined, very sustainable, and very technical, kan? Dan harus berpengaruh ni. Sebab, you notice that. So that's why hari ini, kita nak cuba recipe couscous, ya, gunakan daging kambing, ya. And of course, couscous ni, you know that this, is very, very delicious because setiap bulan Ramadan, ya, you take all eat this couscous. Dan in the modern case, makan masa tau. Tak buat kena masuk ke randum, ya? Kena cuci, kena kukus sampai 3-4 kali tau. And they only do it on a Friday. Bila keluarga cuti. Friday, pada dunia Arab, pada dunia holiday. Ya? Keluarga mayang rumah ada, dia balik, orang kawan, dia orang makan susu. Ya? So, dia any kind of susu, dia ada ayam, dia ada rabbit, dia ada kambing, ya? All kind of susu putih. So, if you look at susu putih, basically, almost kalau masak dia, macam kita buat dalcah. Tapi, rasa lain. Rasa lain. Dia rebus, dia rebus dari sayur ni. At the end of the cooking process, ya, dia orang di bawah dia rebus dari sayur. Atas tu dia kukuskan kuskus tu. Yang datang daripada tanduk, ya, kuskus daripada bulgawi dari tanduk tu. Ya, yang kita akan tunjuk. Tapi this day, it's possible for you to beli kuskus ni, ya, dah siap. Ya, dah siap. Ya, kemudian, kuskus ni, ya, dikukus. Kalau tak ni, dah siap. Dan kadang the pork station, bit of water, letak garam, letak olive oil, and then kita gaungkan dia makan macam tu, ya. So, dia gaduh. So, dia gantikan nasi lah. Ya, gantikan nasi. So, that's what couscous is. Dia buat daripada gaduh bulgau. Bulgau ni, kita boleh, ya. So, that's why hari ni, kita akan buatkan dia punya lauk dia, yang mana asal dia daripada Fez. Now, Fez is a royal town. Mungkin untuk cuba royal town, ya, di Morocco. Betul kan, tak ada kesan ke belotai, ya.